What's up, y'all? Your boy MZ Nation back again with another reaction, man. I know it's been a while. It's been like 2 weeks since I uploaded something. The fact is that YouTube's blocking all my videos, man. YouTube's blocking all my videos. Like right now, it's really hot. It's like 97 degrees, and it's like a hell. It's pretty much hell over here, man. It's so hot. So you ain't see me with no shirt. Yeah, I gotta excuse me. Because, man, I can't wear anything at the moment because it's so damn hot. So, like I was saying, man, like, YouTube's been blocking my videos because I did a reaction on, I guess it was George Michael, Careless Whisper, because I heard somebody told me to react to that song. And then as soon as I tried to upload it, and I was immediately blocked. So, yeah, so now I'm here to do the second most popular songs of the 2000 era. So hopefully everything goes well and this video doesn't get blocked. So I'm trying to figure out a way because I like doing this. This is not a job. I have my own job. I have my other job, sorry. My regular job. And this is just something to do for fun. And sometimes YouTube takes it to the extreme. Or, you know, the rights, all the copyrights and all that stuff. But yeah. Man, the 2000 era. Y'all let me know if this is your era or this is the best era you ever lived. If this is the era of music that you enjoy the most, let me know in the comments. There we have Madonna, man. I think she was in the 90s, the 80s, and she's still going on the 2000s, man. I think even now, there was a song with The Weeknd, popular. Madonna, she's in it, right? This one, there's no volume. It's not me. It's just, I guess there's some copyright going on this song. But yeah, this is Celine Dion. That's the way it is. I remember this song, man. I know this song, so it's a good song. Toni Braxton. This one here, I have no idea. Sonic. I never heard of it before. Or this group. I heard this one before. Yeah, I remember this one, bro. I remember this one. This one wasn't a video game, I think. It wasn't a video game, this song right here. So, I don't know. Y'all let me know in the comment if you remember this. Rock the microphone, free. Ricky Martin. Wait, is that Vin Diesel? I think that's a young Vin Diesel, right? As we dance, it kind of looks like him. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. It's a stand. Not a Madonna, bro. No idea on this song right here. Atomic Kittens. Never heard of this group. before. Yeah, I mean, I'm surprised myself, man. Some of the songs I don't recognize. Uncle Cracker. I know the group Life Files. Actually, there's a song that I really love. There's a song that was There's a song that was played on Smallville. I don't know what episode it was of Life House, which is a good song. I forgot the name of the song, but yeah, I know Life House for watching Smallville. I don't know if y'all know about this show called Smallville. Man, that's one of my my favorite show, man. One of the best shows I ever watched for me. Rock my world. I like this version too, but I mean the original it's always the best, but this one's ain't bad. Alien Ants Man Farm. I like this version too. Then I go and spoil it all by saying something stupid like I love. We share something so revolutionary. You can baby. Wait, this song was on Smallville too. The Calling, man. Well, wherever you go, this was on Smallville. Man, I remember this song because of Smallville, bro. Crazy. Shakira. Everybody knows this song, man. This was on White Chicks, the movie. White Chicks. And I miss you. And now I another song from the Atomic Kittens. Song, man. I don't know. I don't think I heard this one before. I mean, the other song I didn't say nothing because I heard of it, some of them. But this one, nah, I haven't heard this one. My Indian friends would probably know. I'm changing the fucking block. I know you like that. Girl, it's easy to love me now. You love me if I was down and out, would you stay? I don't want to run away, but I can take it. I don't understand. Chihuahua, I can bring you joy. Chihuahua. Man, song about Chihuahua, bro. It's crazy. I never heard this one before. Oh, Chihuahua. You try to shake me on the phone.
I give it to you. I know what you want. You know I got it. I like the way you do that right there. Right there.
Man, I think I heard of this song before, but I don't remember like really good, but I heard of it before, so damn. I remember this part, Aisha, but I don't know if that's the song that I'm thinking about. But I remember I used to like listen to it, man. It's been a long time. This was 2003, so damn. Anastasia. I was like, what the? I don't think I heard this song before. Damn, where was I? Yeah, I need to know. I wasn't here yet. This is 2004. I came here 2007. So yeah, that's probably some of the songs I haven't heard of him before, because it's before my time. Well, before my time, I mean, like before I got here in the state. Fuck you, you po. I don't want you back. La mañana y ya no he dormido nada. Donde tú vayese poco voy a parar. This one's muted. It's probably copyright. Copyright in this song right here. I know this one good. It's Pete Pablo. Yeah, I remember Pete Pablo. This song right here, it was on the video game I was playing. I think it was a soccer game or something like that. This song was on that video game, so this is why I know this song.
We gotta find peace in the war in the streets, my ghetto gospel. Was it weak
to follow me? Ghetto gospel. Young Chris. Negra. Goalie, my The only man eater I know is from the 1980s. I forgot the artist, but yeah. Watch out, where you go? Something like that. Oh, here she go. Something like that. I know. Yeah, we know that song. That man eater song. Yeah, that's where I'm known from. I don't feel like dancing. I don't wanna do this anymore. I don't wanna be the reason why. Every time I walk out the door, I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, baby. But you keep running. Flames to dust, levels to friends. Why do all good things come to an end?
Beautiful life.
In a club with you in 1973, singing here we go again.
This right here is muted. Must be copyright. I'm just hoping I don't get no copyright myself, man. I remember this song. Another Madonna song here. I remember this song, Womanizer, Britney Spears. Yeah, I remember this. And some of the songs coming back to me because I heard of them like a long time ago, so or maybe once or twice. But when I see in the video and then I hear a little bit, I now remember.
It cannot wait. I'm yours.
David Guetta, man, was the shit.
Why don't you come over here? You got me saying, ayo, I'm tired of using tech.
Oh, this is his own version, huh? This is from 50 Cent and was that Justin Timberlake? But this is Milo's version. Never heard this version before. I heard the Smooth Criminal, the other version, right? But I never heard this one before, so. It's the first time. I never knew they had another version of AI technology. Another Madonna, man. Another Madonna song.
I'm only gonna break.